Girls for helping me on that number. When I was in New York,
yeah.
hard to find words to say about people who are as successful as these next three artists. They have topped the charts here and in the States, and possibly in Alton Wangirlie. I'm sure everywhere in the whole wide world people know this. They've had big records like Where Did Our Love Go? And of course, Baby Love and Come See About Me. And here's their new one, Stop in the Name of Love. It has to be the Supreme.
Right.
fantastic girls with a number from their album, We Remember Sam Cooke. And it's a raver, it's Shake, and it's a Supreme!
Listen while I talk to you, Shake.
Exciting, driving, solid sounds I've ever heard on record. Came Heat Wave and Quicksand and, of course, Dancing in the Street. And here with their very newest success, Nowhere to Run, it has to be Martha and the Vandellas!
I'm
is fantastic. Here it is.
Dusty Springfield. And now, the Supremes.
Thank you.
exciting it's been for quite some time now. With the invasion of artists from the label, I think it's going to be reaching a few more ears over here within the next few months. Motown, that stands for Motown, which is Detroit, and it's famous for its cars, and for a collection of buildings called Pittsville. This is the center of the whole Tamla Empire, and it's where all that lovely, big, thumping, noshy noise is put together. But that noise isn't only just on record, because it comes from here, and it's there every time these people open their mouths and sing. You hear what I mean as you listen to perhaps the longest admired group on the label. They've made such fabulous records as You Really Got a Hold on Me and Shop Around. And here with their newest one, Ooh, Baby, Baby, It Is the Miracle.
Now, the women count. picking, monkey picking, children.
You ain't picking,
all that's all
monkey,
I want.
You ain't picking,
monkey children.
Of buildings called Pittsville. This is the center of the whole Tamla Empire, and it's where all that lovely big thumping noshy noise is put together. But that noise isn't only just on record, because it comes from here, and it's there every time these people open their mouths and sing. You hear what I mean as you listen to perhaps the longest admired group on the label. They've made such fabulous records as You Really Got a Hold on Me and Shop Around. And here with their newest one, Ooh Baby Baby, It Is the Miracle.
Thank you.
And the girls for helping me on that number. When I was in New York, I had the great pleasure of working with the Motown Review there. And one of the acts I used to watch every performance were these very handsome five young men you're going to see now. They have such fabulous records as The Way You Do the Things You Do and My Girl, and you should see them move. You've got that opportunity now as you listen to their new record, It's Growing, and it's a temptation!
Snowball rolling down the side of a snow-covered hill. It's growing like the size of the fish that the man claims broke his reel. It's growing like a rosebud blooming in the warmth of the summer sun. It's growing like a tail by the tank.
best artist. He really lives up to his name. He was born blind, but he has a fantastic musical talent. He plays organ and piano and harmonica and drums. You name it, and he plays it. And he's still only 15. Here with his great new record, Kiss Me Baby, it's Stevie Wonder!
Kiss me, baby. Oh, sugar kisses.
I've been Thank you.